You want a solid part or should I go here? I'll go here. Okay, this looks like it should be solid. That's solid. Okay. That's all it takes. You would probably do it. You brace for the impact. That's all it takes.
You want to try it on this phone? Yeah.
You could. Open the door if you want to come.
Okay. Okay. So,
now
just keep the video, okay?
Sorry.
Okay. With my hands, right? Okay. Then it comes.
Ah, sorry.
There. Okay. Now, what do you have here? You have this layer. This is a thin layer of something like, I don't know, it's like paper.
Wallpaper?
Something. It's a papery material on which they have put the plastic. On which they have done the surface. Okay? And then there is just plaster of Paris. What is this? There's no strength.
Ye fire resistant nahi hai, water resistant nahi hai.
Water resistant to hargiz nahi hai. Isko pani se pigla sakte hain. It is something will melt in your hand. You know, we can put a few drops of water here. And then it's just sandwiched with paper. Now this is made by Saint Gobain.
This won't be able to hold even the weight of a proper small floating chair.
It will not. Now let us see this part. Okay, what is the strength of this? Is this? It's glass wool. It is some kind of insulation. So insulation would be okay, fine for your air conditioning and all that. Insulation.
Yeah.
Let's look at the strength of the insulation in that case. I mean, it's an insulation material. If I had a dog, it will probably go through this.
Yes.
Okay. I don't know if it's glass wool, so I'm not handling it with my hands because otherwise I'm going to be very itchy. It probably isn't glass wool. It's looking, it feels like some other thing. Okay. And on the other side, what do you have?
Again, the same thing.
We have the same. Okay. And this is a metal frame. This whole thing is on a metal frame. That's all there is. This thing. This is all there is. Okay. That's all there is to it. And if you go to the other side, there's the other wall. There's the other wall. Okay. So probably from the other side, what is on the other side? Let me see. On the other side is a bathroom. If I go through this, I'll probably end up punching my way into the bathroom. That's the bathroom.
You know those pipes?
Yeah.
The purpose of those pipes?
I figure it is carrying electrical wires.
Those are electrical wires.
So if something goes wrong with one of those behind this, so does it mean you ripped the wall?
You do.
You ripped the wall. And POP is something that you can't fix.
You'll have to change it.
You can't POP in London. You can't fix POP.
You can't fix, you'll have to
redo the entire wall.
Yes, redo the whole thing.
You'll have to redo this whole wall.
Because you know with brick, they call that lumpy or something.
Yeah, you can just
plaster
it
and then
you can just patch it up. So if this breaks, you change the whole wall. If this breaks, now they are changing the whole wall. And the whole thing is held together with nothing better than this. It is this stuff.
Just
look at the quality of a skirting board.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think breaking it is even worth the effort. It will break, of course.
But no, so what?
Huh?
But
no,
breaking,
no, no, no. But
what
is
this?
Everybody, you know, invests in interior decoration.
Yeah,
so nicely done. So
now, the problem is this.
You can't do
furniture. The problem is, you got a bathroom here. Chetna, the problem is, this is a bathroom. Okay? Now you could imagine that a bathroom, because it has to put up with moisture and all that, has to be solid, right? But, okay, behind this, there is this glass surface, there is this tile sort of thing, but it is not standing on something solid. It is standing on the same stuff. If I punch through this, I'll reach that. I've gone to the back of that bathroom, right? So this bathroom is not standing on something solid. What is standing on? How much? You know, moisture will stand. How much moisture will this thing stand?